Good morning student, myself Pankaj Kumar and welcome to my class. In last video, we were discussing about TuxPen tool. Today we are going to see effects of TuxPen. So let's start. So here we have magic tool. In magic tool only, we have all the effects, okay? So let me discuss this magic tool, then we'll see one by one all the effects, okay? So it includes special tools by which you can add some special effects to your drawing, okay? So it has different types of effects that we can apply or that we can use in our drawing, okay? They let you quickly fill parts of the picture with predefined shapes, okay? Different types of shape effects are already predefined and saved in this application, okay? TuxPen application, which we can use from the selector area, okay? Which is available in selector area, from there we have to select, okay? Now let's see one by one. So first we have flower and grass tool. Flower tool is used to draw flower effect with different color. Color we can change according to our desire, okay? So this helps us to draw flower effect on our canvas, okay? Then we have grass tool. Grass tool help us to draw grass easily and quickly. Grass tool help us to draw the effect like grass on our canvas, okay? So these are the steps given here we have to follow for drawing flower effect and grass effect, okay? So let me read out the step first, then I'll show you the practical. So first step, create a drawing area. Second step, click on magic tool. Third step, select the flower tool if you are going to give flower effect, okay? Select the flower tool and drag to draw a flower stalk, okay? Step number three, when you are going to draw grass effect, then select grass tool and draw grass to give a garden effect, okay? Now let me show you the practical. First, let me change the background. Okay, now suppose you want to give grass effect here, okay? Grass effect. So for that, what you have to do, first you have to click on this magic tool. Here you can see the magic tool, okay? Then here you can see in selector area, here we have grass effect, grass tool and flower tool. Here you can see. So just click on grass tool if you want to give grass effect on the canvas, and this particular area is called canvas, okay, where we can draw anything, okay? So now just click on this grass effect. Now drag the mouse. You can change the color also. Now drag the mouse wherever you want the grass effect, okay? Same way, just click on magic tool, then from the selector area, select flower tool to give flower effect, okay? Now select the flower tool. Now just click wherever you want, like this you can see, okay? You can change the color also, okay? Like this, wherever you want, you can draw flower effect. Understood? So this is the use of grass tool and flower tool, okay? Then we have rainbow and real rainbow effect. Rainbow and real rainbow effect. You can draw rainbow in the drawing area by using either rainbow or real rainbow effect, okay? Either rainbow or real rainbow effect. Now you can see, suppose you want to give effect like rainbow, then you have to click on this magic tool. Now from selector area, you have to find the rainbow effect and real rainbow effect. Okay, here we have the rainbow effect and this is real rainbow effect, okay? Suppose you want to give rainbow effect, then just click on this rainbow tool and just drag your mouse Now you can see this is the rainbow effect, okay? And this is looks like a chain, okay? This looks like a chain. Now just click on this real rainbow effect to give the effect like a real rainbow, okay? Like this you can see, okay? This is real rainbow effect and this is rainbow effect, understood? So this is the use of real rainbow and rainbow tool, okay? Now what is the difference between rainbow and real rainbow effect? The rainbow effect draw a rainbow that looks like a chain, whereas real rainbow draw a rainbow that looks like a real rainbow which is seen in the sky just after the rain. What is the difference between rainbow and real rainbow? Rainbow effect draw a rainbow that looks like a chain. Here you can see this is looking like a chain, whereas this is looking like a real rainbow which can be seen just after the rain in the sky. Understood? This is the difference between rainbow and real rainbow effect. This is very important, so please learn, okay? Now these are the steps to draw rainbow and real rainbow. First click on magic tool. Step number 2, select the rainbow or real rainbow tool and drag over the canvas, okay? Just now it's on you. So first step, click on magic tool, then from selector area choose rainbow tool or real rainbow tool to draw, okay? Suppose I'm going to choose this rainbow tool. After selecting, we supposed to drag the mouse on the canvas, okay? So this is the use of rainbow tool and real rainbow tool, okay? Then we have form effect. It allows us to show form like effect, foamy bubble, okay? Foamy bubble on the canvas. It allows us to show form like effect, foamy bubble on the canvas. Let me show you. First let me read out the step, then I'll show you the practical, okay? So click on magic tool. Step number 2, select the form tool and drag over the canvas. So we have 2 steps. Click on magic tool because everything is kept in this magic tool only. All the effects are kept in this magic tool only. So first step, we supposed to click on magic tool, okay? Then select the form tool and drag over the canvas. Now let me show you. First let me change the background. Okay, first click on magic tool, then from here we have to choose or we have to select form tool. Here we have the form tool. Now we supposed to click on this form tool to give foamy the effect like foamy bubble. Now you can see, okay? You can see the bubble, okay? Like this, okay? Click on magic tool, then from selector area click on this form tool. Now drag your mouse wherever you want foamy bubble, okay? Effect like foamy bubble, okay? Understood? So this is the use of form tool, and this is how we can apply form effect on our canvas. Now mirror effect. Mirror effect shows the mirror image of the drawing, so it helps us to give mirror effect of our drawing, okay? So now we have 2 steps to give mirror effect. Let me read out the step, then I'll show you the practical. So step number 1, click on magic tool. Step number 2, select mirror tool in the selector and click anywhere on the canvas. Now let me give you the practical. As you can see on the screen, here I have drawn one small drawing, okay? Now you can see the nose position this side. Now if you want to give the mirror effect of this drawing, then what you supposed to do? You suppose to click on this magic tool, then from selector area you have to select mirror tool. Here you can see we have the mirror tool, just click on that. Now click anywhere on the canvas to give mirror effect. Okay, now I'm going to click, you see the result. Now you can see notch position this side. If I click again, now you can see notch position this side. Okay, so this is how you have to give this is how you can give mirror effect of your drawing. Understood? So children, today whatever I have discussed with you, I hope each and everything is clear to you. Thank you.